Hi, I'm Agent Taylor, and today I'm going to show you how to group connected audio speakers. Here's what you'll need: a connected audio system already set up, a smartphone, the system's app installed and properly configured, and a compatible music streaming service. I'll be using the Sonos multi-room system, along with the Google Pixel smartphone and the Sonos app. We'll be streaming music using the Sonos Radio Music service, but you could use a different streaming service as well, so the steps might be a little different depending on your devices and services. All right, let's get started. First, I'll open up the Sonos app and show you how to start playing music in one of your rooms. Again, you should already have your connected audio system set up and should be logged into your account. Okay, now tap on System. Then select the room that you want your music to play in. Next, tap the Browse icon on the bottom of the screen to choose your music. All right, now let's talk about grouping. Grouping is useful for speakers in the same area or room. That way, when you change the song or volume, they adjust in unison. Before we get into custom groupings, let me show you how to easily play your music across all rooms. We'll start by tapping System. Then select the group icon on the room that's already playing music. Now tap the Everywhere button at the top of the pop-up window. You'll notice all of your rooms are checked. Go ahead and tap Done. And now you'll be able to hear your music in every room. Awesome! Now, let's say you're prepping for a dinner party and you want your music to play in just your kitchen and dining room. Let me show you an easy option to make that happen. Start by, again, tapping the System tab. Then, select the group icon next to the room playing music. Mine is the kitchen. Next, tap on the rooms you want to add into the group. I'll add dining room and then tap Done. Success! Your group is now playing in your selected rooms, or in my case, for my dinner party prep. Now, I'll go ahead and show you how to adjust group volume. Go ahead and tap on the group and it will bring up the Now Playing window. Tap on the volume slider at the bottom to see individual room sliders. Then, select one room and slowly adjust the slider. And there you go. Now, you might be thinking, what if I really like this group? Is there a way I can easily choose it again? There is. Let me show you how to create custom groups. You might want to group by house level or section, depending on your layout. So, for example, you might have kitchen and dining room together in a group called Dinner Party, or whatever makes the most sense in your situation. Here's how you create a group. Tap System. Then, select the group icon. Then, tap Create Group. Give it a name. We'll call ours Dinner Party. Then, tap the rooms you want included in that group and click Save. Great, you just created a group. I'm going to create one more group using different rooms. That way, I'll have two different groups to choose from. This time, I'll select Family Room and Living Room and call the group Main Floor. It's that simple. Now, we have two custom groups. Any of your groups can easily be selected to play music. All right, let me show you how to delete a group. To delete a group, tap Settings, System, Groups, select the group, and then tap Delete Group, followed by Confirm. This may come in handy if you move your speakers around your home. Okay, moving on. Now, let me show you how to play something different in each group. For example, maybe you want relaxing dinner music playing in Dinner Party, while EDM music plays in Main Floor for a dance party. It's all possible, and fairly simple. Let me show you. Tap System, and select the room that you want your music to start in. Then, tap Browse to select the music source. Now, go back into the System tab, tap the group icon, and select your custom group. I'm going to choose Dinner Party, and then tap Done. Do the same for each group until all your sources are playing correctly. And don't forget, You can adjust each one, including volume, through the Now Playing screen. And there you have it. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, give it a like. If you have questions, leave them in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. Thanks for watching.